This guy will say anything.
What we find in this study is that candidates who match their opponents linguistically have a positive impact in their poll numbers before and after the debate. We used all the debates from 1976 all the way until 2012. This is basically all the debates we can get transcripts for. The project is about understanding the role of linguistic style matching, which is the idea that people tend to match each other's style at the linguistic level in terms of the words that they choose. So we know a lot about what happens in terms of the relationship between two people and how they linguistically match. And so we were interested in something slightly different, which is you have two people talking to each other, debating, for example, and you have a third person watching this exchange, and now they're judging who's doing a better job, who's looking more presidential, who's making better arguments. And so we wanted to understand the role that linguistic style matching has in the perception of that third person observing two people.
24 years ago, I supported full public financing of all federal elections.
I want people to hear what he just said. He is for full public financing of congressional elections. I'm absolutely adamantly opposed to that.
Okay, so here we have an exchange where Gore is using a lot of quantifiers, things like amount, every, each, and so on. And then when Bush responds, he also uses a lot of quantifiers. So he's linguistically matching. So he's using words like enough, some, amount, and so on. And the key thing is that Bush here is using more quantifiers than he usually does, and it is right after he heard a bunch of quantifiers from Gore. So he's matching the style of Gore when he's speaking in terms of the quantifiers that he's using. When you match the style of the person that you spoke and you think about that third person listening, there's the question of processing fluency, how easy it is for that person to process the information they're getting. And so we think that linguistic style matching in this case might be linked to processing fluency. And so if that's the case, then the reason why it may help in the polls is that that third person has an easier time understanding the way that people who are matching respond to others. One of the things that I'm hoping to achieve is to understand further what are the kinds of things that make us better at doing these kinds of things like debating or negotiating. The other reason for why this is important is because there's a whole literature on how linguistic style matching either affects things or how it can predict outcomes, right? And so the novel part here is that a lot of what has been looked at in terms of how the linguistic style matching affects things about the sort of pair of people who are having an exchange. Here we're looking at a third person observing them, and that we know a lot less about.
Here's an interesting thought. What if you could use your phone by squeezing it? We've all used a touchscreen. For the most part, we've all dialed a phone number, searched the web, or taken a photo.